Oh, hey. As you can see behind me, we're going to talk about this game right here, Until You Fall. Sword slinging, it's fantastic, it's good exercise. I'm already a little sweaty, VR is already hot, the screens in front of your face are really hot. I actually invested into contacts just so I could play, because with the headset and glasses I was scratching the lenses up. But I do have to wear things like this, like I'm going to yoga, because you get that sweaty. As a matter of fact, I already played and then decided to make a video about it, and this one's fully sweat through. I have a small fan that goes on, and yeah, it's a fantastic game, so hope you guys enjoy a little bit of this. And if you want more, let me know. I'll walk you around my VR area on the other side over there. But it's in my basement, so you may see the rafters at some point. But some of the recording didn't happen as properly as I wanted to. The audio may not be so fantastic. But I will say, it's fun. Enjoy.
Hello, champion.
Thank you.
I turned to dust.
I'm gonna keep in zone so I don't hit a wall when I'm swinging and moving, but I have all this area I can move in. This is pretty sweet. Thank you.
Ooh.
Magnificent.
Thank you.
champion.
All right, you guys get the idea. It's a lot of fun. Tune in next time. Show you another game that has a little more, maybe dexterity here. I mean, looks like I can play a piano right now. Yeah. Check out these clothes, man. Yeah. Sheesh. It's good stuff. Bye, guys. Bye. 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 Okay, goodbye.